وبركاته. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We are here in a place called Baluchkhan Nawar in Shaghi in Baluchistan. Today is Monday, the 5th of November. We are in the middle of the desert, as you can see. But it's very windy and very cold. That's why I'm keeping my coat. We thank Islamic Leaf Sweden and SIDA who constructed this well, which you can see it here, as well as this actually solar cell system here in front of you, and this one. You know how much both of them cost, including the pipeline to go to 30 houses? It cost about $5,500 from SIDA, Islamic Leaf Sweden, as we'll add the share from the local community, which is about nearly $400-$500. A project like this with the solar cell system, as well as the water here, is costing about nearly $7,000-$8,000 for about 300 people in the whole village. We thank Islamic Leaf Sweden and this SIDA in Sweden, the government, for doing this and building this village, building this water system in this area since 2014. Alhamdulillah, it is here since 2014, and it should be more. We need more and more and more system like this, because this area of Baluchistan is suffering from droughts for the last 4 years, and we don't want to see this drought to become a famine. To become a famine, to become a famine. Thank you very much. From here, we appeal to all of you to start thinking about development, 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 not actually food ration. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.